Yeah.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from San Diego, California, weighing 175 pounds, Rey Mysterio.
Oh, listen to this place. Everybody's on.
And approaching the ring from San Luis Potosi, Mexico, weighing 239 pounds, Alberto Del Rio.
Oh, listen to this place. Everybody's on their feet. I love it. Rey Mysterio is going to be outclassed in this matchup. He's in there with the Mexican aristocrat, Alberto Del Rio.
Yeah, you and Del Rio may be in for a big surprise in this match, Michael. I would love to see Rey shut up that Mexican loudmouth.
What a stunning moonsault. Rey Mysterio looking to go skyborne.
Watch it!
And Rey Mysterio gains momentum in this match. You can tell by the pain Alberto Del Rio's opponents are put in that he took time in creating his moves, especially for WWE competition. Del Rio can really do damage with his forward slam, his German suplex, that gut buster, and of course, his awesome enziguri.
He rolled the dice, and did it pay off or what?
And he's heading back inside the ring.
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here.
And he gets back in the ring.
This is where Del Rio is so dangerous.
We've seen for a long time now, Del Rio take his opponents down in so many different ways. Whether he's winning championship gold or just hurting his opponents, Del Rio feels it's all part of his WWE destiny. And now Rey Mysterio pushing forward.
Whoa! No!
Rey Mysterio may get this, folks. Rey Mysterio! What a crafty maneuver.
He sees it!
Oh, look at this! Oh. Trying to put him away!
Six-one-nine. Mysterio railed it! Rey Mysterio with an epic victory!
And here's some highlights from the matchup. And here's just some of the action we saw during the match.
Here is your winner, Rey Mysterio.
An emotional victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle.